हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, आई एम हितेश फ्रॉम श्रीहरि इंटरनेशनल पब्लिक स्कूल गुरुकुल कैंपस केवड़िया कॉलोनी, सेकंड स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश। ऑलरेडी वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अवर चैप्टर 10 एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट अवर एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 10। आर यू स्पाइडर? ओके, सो डियर स्टूडेंट आई रिक्वेस्ट यू प्लीज टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक, पेंसिल, इरेजर विथ योर कॉपी। ओके, बिकॉज ऑफ यू कैन नोट डाउन इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस एक्सरसाइज इजीली। ओके, सो प्लीज टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड पेंसिल विथ कॉपी। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर एक्सरसाइज चैप्टर 10 पेज नंबर 126। एज पर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 126, लेट्स ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। ओके, फर्स्ट आंसर इच क्वेश्चंस ब्रीफली, आंसर इच क्वेश्चंस ब्रीफली। सो वी वांट टू गिव दिस आंसर ए शॉर्ट। ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु फाउंड द ग्रासहॉपर। सो सीमा फाउंड द ग्रासहॉपर। व्हाट कलर वाज द ग्रासहॉपर? ग्रीन कलर was the grasshopper. Okay, where was the grasshopper? On a bush. Where? On a bush, isn't it? So please pause the video and complete this. These are three questions answers. Okay, Seema, green, and on a bush. Second questions, who found the ant? Sonu. What color was the ant? Red color was the ant. Where was the ant? Under a dry leaf. Okay, pause the video and complete this exercise quickly. Next, question number 3. Who found the butterfly? Sonia found the butterfly. What color was the butterfly? Orange color was the butterfly. Which color? Orange color. Okay, where was the butterfly? On a rose plants. Where is it? Butterfly on a where? Rose plants. Okay, pause the video, complete it. Question number 4. Who found the spider? Seema find the spider. How? What color was the spider? Black color of the spider. Where was the spider? Near the roof, isn't it? Note down in your textbook quickly. Pause the video and note down in your textbook. After then you have to note down in your copy, notebook. Okay, because of that's why your handwriting will be increased and your spell will be correct, isn't it? So please note down your notebook and textbook. Okay, question number 5. How did the children know it was a spider? So these questions answers you will give. Okay, as per your knowledge, as per your understanding, you have to note down these questions, question answers. Okay, your own ideas, and you can find from the chapter. Okay, next, complete the following table. Subject and insects. Legs, spider has 8, insect has 6. Wings, spider had no wings, insects some have wings. Okay, body parts, spider has 2 and in other insects 3 body parts. Okay, so please pause the video and complete this exercise in your textbook. After then you have to note down in your notebook. Okay, pause the video and complete it. Next word power. Based on your study of the lesson, choose words to describe each of the following. First, a teeny red ant. You can find from here, from this box. Okay. Then, second, a shiny black spider. Question number three, a pretty orange butterfly. Question number four, a big green grasshopper. Okay, if you not understood these words of my handwriting, so you can find from here. Okay, as per pronunciation, isn't it? Okay, pause the video and complete it. Okay, very good. Next, grammar in use. Choose the correct word to fill in each blanks. They went to the garden. A spider has eight legs. It was a lovely little garden. They stand in the porch. Okay, are you getting these answers? Very good. Fill in your textbook. Okay, after then you have to note down in your notebook. So our chapter 10 and our syllabus, everything is complete today. Okay, so please, dear student, chapter 1 to 10 you have to read and you have to learn its exercise. Okay, and ready for the exam. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. Bye.